lifeless flesh lump by my feet, I replace the stylus. It suddenly felt important not to overthink things. As I gripped out for a hoop of key-like figures with my spare hand, they glowed upon a carbon peg on the wall, bent awfully by overuse, picked and replaced. Slowly I made my way, convincing head and heart to remain calm, towards something resembling a lock drawn on the mirror, in a substance bordering on obscene. Feeling in my stomach again, akin to what a spent despot must go through. Down in his bunker, waiting for a military coup. The shocks of electricity poured into the room. The sound of whips cracking furiously filled the air as I positioned key loosely to lock. Did the lock gravitate towards me? I heard a loud click, and a puff of smoke rose from the cap of my temple, accelerating quickly into an inverted Niagara-like cataract. I turned sharply on my heels to see a silver gas apparate over the pillowed seat. Split into shimmering horizontal ribbons. Of the needle once more.